If I wake up in the morning already late for 150 things, my heart rate goes up, my stress goes up, I'm not feeling well, and the day hasn't even started.
Stacking too many things with too little time is something we all tend to do. Dr. Pedram Shojai calls this time compression syndrome, and it can cause chaos in our everyday life.
Stress and anxiety are something that are self-inflicted in a lot of ways.
So what can we do to make it better? He shares three tips that can help. First, learn to live in the here and now.
Our attention is being pulled into things outside of our lives.
So Dr. Shojai says to be present, you must find your awareness.
I'm breathing, I'm focused here, and then everything I do, I'm going to do mindfully with intent throughout the day and be present, be aware, be in my body.
Next, train your brain to say no to the bad stuff.
Say you had a bagel with cream cheese and you don't tolerate dairy well.
Those small decisions can lead to big and bad habits.
Fast forward 6 months of living this way, you're not sleeping as well, you've gained 12 pounds, now you have a negative body image, and it just starts to spiral out of control.
Instead, Dr. Shojai recommends to pause and question your actions.
Why am I feeling more tired right now? Oh, maybe it was the bagel I had, and then tomorrow I won't have it. You build the part of your brain that allows you to say no to impulses, and you become better and better at holding the line.
Lastly, stop and take time to breathe. This simple act can turn a bad day into a positive one.
Take something as autonomic and natural that you've been doing since your very first breath on this planet and turn your awareness on it and become aware of the breath.
According to research, practicing breath techniques at least 5 minutes a day can help relax your body and reduce stress. An example of a breathing technique:
deepen the breath and you stay focused on the breath. That's your first step towards the world of awareness and meditation, is assigning your consciousness to something that is internal.
Making life and time more valuable with three ways to reduce time compression syndrome.